Children, please take out page number 110 of your English classwork book. Today we will complete the sentences using this or that. Let's see the first sentence. Dash is a bin, bin full stop. Can you see any pointer here? No. If the pointer is not there, that means this bin is near. So we will write this. So capital T, sleeping line, and a standing line between this sleeping line. Then for H, standing line, go up, make a curve and come down. For I, standing line and a dot. For S, C curve and reverse C curve. T H I S, this. This is a bin, full stop. Okay, now next one. Now next one is dash IS is a PEN, pen, full stop. Pointer is there. That means this pen is far. So what we will write? That. So let's write capital T, sleeping line, standing line. For H, standing line, go up, make a curve and come down. For A, C curve, go up and come down in a standing line. For T, standing line, make a curve and short sleeping line. T H A T, that. That is a pen, full stop. Now next one, dash I S is a B R O O M, broom, full stop. Any pointer is there? No. That means this broom is near. So we will write this. First we will write capital T, sleeping line and standing line. For H, standing line, go up, make a curve. For I, standing line and a dot. For S, C curve and reverse C curve. T H I S, this. This is a broom, full stop. Okay, now next one. Dash I S is a C A T, cat, full stop. Pointer is there. Pointer is there, that means cat is far. So we will write that. First we will write capital T, sleeping line and standing line. For H, standing line, go up, make a curve and come down. For A, C curve, go up and come down in a standing line. For T, standing line, make a curve and short sleeping line. T H A T, that. That is a cat, full stop.